You've described it as a one in a trillion shot, and the gun was in your hand. How do you come to terms with that? It wasn't in the script for the trigger to be pulled.
Well, the trigger wasn't, but I didn't pull the trigger.
So you never pulled the trigger?
No. I would never point a gun at anyone and pull a trigger at them, never.
What did you think happened?